not capture.
No, I already got one.
Oh.
Yeah. I care to have a second.
Have you ever built a furnace?
No. But yeah, this one's gonna be for you. It'll help allow you to feed your your guys without, you know, having to actually go into the menu.
Do I just equip it, or?
Yeah. Wait, no, it's already equipped.
Yeah.
Mr. Penguin, sir, what are you doing? That is not helping. He's cheerleading me right now. I need as many as possible.
So, we don't have a furnace? Is that what we came to?
Yeah, we don't have a furnace, I don't think.
Alright.
We have a furnace.
Research the furnace.
Oh, I have it. Like, I can make it. I just, like, we didn't have it, so.
Yeah, we don't have one.
Oh.
What?
I can't carry anymore, unfortunately. But
I want this poison type.
Capture it. Or you won't be able to.
Yes.
Nice.
Tom back.
Teamwork makes the dream work. Ooh, loot.
Did it?
Castaway journal.
Oh.
What is that?
Both did it.
We both got it?
Yeah, apparently we both did it.
I don't know. Alright.
Should be able to.
Oh god, I'm so slow, bruh.
Another dire wolf.
I need food.
Here, I got a lot of food.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Got this. There's that. Then that should hold you over.
Nice, thank you. I love these outfits! These right. Outfits,
dungeon
though,
time.
Are fire.
Ooh.
Dude, these outfits are slap. I'm not gonna lie, I love these outfits. This is actually feels more authentic than a Pokemon outfit that they give you. Like, it feels traditional.
Ha! This one might not be a direwolf one.
That's fine. I'll hunt them.
Fighting the mons to level up or just keep going?
I guess going, I guess. Does he wanna?
Alright, well, let's go. Care. Cause they don't give much experience anyway.
Yeah, that's why I was like, man, I don't know.
Let's go right first.
Anything in here?
Not that I see. Go across.
Thugs. Yeah, I gotta get a wolf. This is so slow. Yeah. This is actually so painful.
It's thugs.
Oh, I got both of that.
I'm really seeing this ore.
What?
Closer to leveling up.
Now
this is the last way to go, but let's go to the left.
Oh my god, stop lagging me back.
More thugs.
Got him on fire.
I really want to get. Does your pal have 3 moves or 2?
I think 3. Let me see. Yeah, Snare Storm, Stand Blast, and Ignis Blast.
Alright, then yeah, you got a. thing.
Wait, I could make a rocket launcher.
Wait, what?
I could turn my penguin into a rocket launcher. That's amazing!
Wow.
But I will need... There's apparently something, if you check your party, I don't know if you have him, the little penguin dude, but you can make, like, some type of thing for him where you can hold him and he is like a rocket launcher.
Huh.
Yeah.
Where?
There's a chest over here.
Where?
Yeah.
Right there.
I don't even see it. Oh. Copper key, arrows, gold coin. Nice.
Get back there. Land, not a water. Yeah.
Tornado! Dude, that move is sick.
Yeah. Wonder what came up.
Fire, dude, this is everything I wanted in Pokemon. Like, I want to see Fire Nados. Like, seeing that is something I've always wanted. I guess we're going this way?
Yeah. I'm just trying to regain stamina so that I don't take damage.
Drown. I gotta be right back first.
Alright. I'll wait.
Ah! Drink water. Full. Oh. Back. All right, let's begin. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. How much XP do you need?
Ooh. This is an interesting move.
What is it?
It is Electroball.
Ah, oh, nice. How close are you to leveling up, experience-wise?
79.
Oh, nice. Let's go.
Nice.
All right. There's some dark over here. We want them.
Yeah!
Whoa.
Wow. Oh, that's kind of sad.
What is?
Okay. If their antlers get broken, they become depressed and they leave forever.
Well.
Oh my gosh! It's a Lammas. Hold on. You know what? You know what? I gotta get me a Lammas.
Oh. Alright.
Leveled up.
Nice.
I just had a destroy a Lammas. Me too. I'm just making some more Pokeball or Pal Balls.
Alright. Cool.
We should work on a smelter.
Yeah,
make
I'm
some iron. Get some gear.
About to make it.
Make some gear.
Yep. Oh, we're just.
Nice. Posture. Yeah, this is really cool. Seeing you throw a Pokeball live and catch it like Pokemon Arceus is really cool too. A new stat points. That's been the most annoying. Get me some fire glance in this camp. Alright.
Another one.
Huh. Let's go ice team. Oh my god, dude.
Oh. What?
Penguin's going ham. Oh my god. Ice is busted. Yeah, triple kill was amazing. Yeah, the exploration in this game, with the Pokemon Arceus feeling, with the moves, is really sick. We can build multiple bases.
No, we can't.
No?
Don't allow it.
Let me see what I can unlock. Stone Spear.
That's a raid.
Why do I hear bass music?
I made them halfway down.
Chickens are invading.
What the? One's already dead. What?
Ow. Oh gosh. Everyone's gonna destroy him if he doesn't.
Yes!
Nice. Nice catch.
Thanks. Oh, that's so good.
Yeah, as if he's relaxosaurus. Oh. Go, bro.
You. Oh, this is. Nah, dude. Nah.
What? Necessary for building various parts in primitive ingot. Bear trap, small, feather band. Ooh, I can make that. High quantity workbench. Nails, iron, wooden gates. We can make wooden gates. Metal axe. Pickaxe.
Yeah.
High quality workbench, fence. Oh my god! I need to level up one more. There's a grappling gun. It gets better. Wait, oh dude, yeah, there's a saddle. If I level up next one too, so I can ride the elk deer.
Wait, what's that for you?
That's cool. I'm 11.
I already have one.
Are they elk deer?
Oh, elk deer. Thought you were talking about the llama.
You can make like the llama?
Yeah.
Elk. Do you have another llama? No, we don't. Alright, let me see. Actually, I can craft something quite useful. I'm gonna craft this thing real fast. Do you have a headband?
No.
Alright, I'll make you one.
Oh, another headband.
Yeah, work together as a team.
Yeah.
It actually feels like we're doing stuff as a team. Like, that's huge. Because most games, I mean, I guess besides like Lethal Company, it's been working together as a team to get loot. Like, that's fun. But like, I can't tell you a Pokemon game where you got to work together in co-op unless if it was modded.
Yeah.
Metric ton of arrows.
68 XP till I'm ready for not be able to get the health.
Oh, cool. Can you make one for me if you do get it?
Yeah, if I do get it, no, I can.
I could do the transportation. Let's go. I'm an old man. Actually, this is the first time I've had this style, and I think I made a pretty cool looking character. Oh, that's cool. Guild. Change guild name. I actually have a name for the guild. I'm gonna do the flame cast. That actually is pretty cool. I like that. Flamecast, let's go, official. That's actually a really good name. I like that name, it's actually really cool. Flamecast. it's a fusion of two names.